Play.
So here we go then, the second mixed doubles semi-final. I think we could be in for a real... That's a...
Service fault called too high.
Back of your mind. Yeah, can you... It did not.
Correct, Trent.
Yes, yeah, nice touch. Literally just feathered it over the net.
Out.
Oh, that's a good... Nicely steered. Oh, well placed. Yeah, that's beautifully done. Savvy of the two pairs. And Christiansen sets him up with Aliento. So that error. So let's see if Casaliento and Kusama Water could come up with a cunning plan. That found the... Going for the flicker. Well, that was the problem when Boje sort of went it. Listen.
Out.
That will be hugely frustrating. The Danes. Missed it. I think it's vital the Indonesians start well after this interval because...
wouldn't be denied.
Well, it was the right play. Good pressure, kept it well. They didn't need more than the one. Oh, well played. It's well wide. So the pressure, the better. And certainly the Danes have got... Yeah, beautifully done, that smash. And again. Dismissed it from his... They needed that. Going to go wide. That's great anticipation. Yeah, quickly onto it, Chris. So just the very late decision from Christianto to play that. Had to put it away from that range. Ooh. It's a great lead. Oh, it's a great return. Great return. That'll work, yeah. And they win their title tomorrow. And that's a great win for Kasalianto and Kusamawati.